Relax, soldier.
You're American?
Oh, jeez, buddy. Am I glad to see you? Oh, fuck me. I've been coming to this shithole town for the last 5 years. It's like a fucking insane asylum. But it's got the cheapest pussy in the world. Fuck me. I mean,
you're in a cat house in the slum, pal, doing who knows what.
I'm a businessman, bro. And they were fully legal in this country, I think. And I know how to tip, all right? It ain't my fault, man. It ain't my fault. Don't judge me, all right?
Have a nice day. Jesus. What a fucking creep.
A gente desce ou não?
Foda-se! Isso aí já era, não vale a pena não.
É certo.
Vamos lá. O fireworks display was clearly in my honor, making sure everyone knew to roll out the red carpet for their surprise guest.
Thank you.
I could hear a woman screaming. I thought I'd found Fabiana, but instead I'd stumbled across some testosterone fest. A bunch of young punks with guns killing time the only way they knew how. Nova Esperanza wasn't exactly a dinner and movie kind of place. I recognized the hoods who jumped me earlier. I was trying to decide whether to crash this party or turn back, when my natural grace and finesse made the decision for me.
Come here.